Alar kids.
Well, I'm a genius. Great mind.
That was a tough one.
Excellent work.
That was a tough one.
That was easy. Does it? Thought it, eh? Me, that's who.
about it.
Excellent work. thought it, eh? Me, that's who. We don't have much time. Amy, welcome on board. We don't have much time. Well, I am a genius. Excellent work. I'm a genius. Was easy.
That was a tough one.
I'm a genius. Who'd have thought it? Me, that's who.
That was a tough one. Thank you.
Well, I'm a genius.
That was a tough one.
Four levels down and...
That was a tough one.
We don't have much time. That was easy.
Thank you.
was easy. Thought it, eh? Me, that's who. We don't have much time. Excellent work. Thank you.
teleported.
Excellent work.
That was a tough one.
That was easy.
Nice. That was a tough one. Naturally.
not as easy as I thought, this one.
Whew, that was a tough one. It was easy.
We don't have much time. It was easy. Naturally. Excellent work. Who'd have thought it? Me, that's who. Well, I am a genius. I'm a genius. Easy does it.
Stay where you are! Do not move! You are our prisoners!
Yes, yes, quite. Out of interest, though, have you got any other prisoners on board this ship?
The remaining humans have been removed as we prepare to depart. It is fitting, Doctor, that you shall bear witness to our resurrection. Once again, you have failed to defeat the might of the Daleks!
So you're letting the humans live?
Once the shuttle has disengaged, the human craft will be disintegrated. Their purpose has been served.
That's all I needed to hear.
Halt! Halt! Do not activate the sonic device!
Oh, I'm not going to activate it. I'm just going to do this. Oh, my word. What have we here? I do believe it's my trusty time and spaceship, which, lest we forget, is also bigger on the inside than the outside. I wonder how it managed to become attached to your shuttle. And if I take a closer look, oh yes, the shuttle's dimensions seem to have been interfaced with the TARDIS dematerialization circuits. My, my, you've had some cowboys in here.
What have you done?
I've finished what I started all those years from now. You didn't think you'd manage to escape me that easily, did you?
Exterminate! Exterminate! TARDIS dematerializing! Dalek shuttle also dematerializing!
10 light years, 50 light years, 1,000 light years, and whoops! Watch out for that black hole as you go de-interfaced. Goodbye, Daleks.
Are they dead?
No, I've stranded them on the edge of the black hole. If they're quick enough, they'll escape it. If not, Well, it's Dalek spaghetti time.
But what if they do escape? Aren't you worried?
It's a long journey back to their galaxy, or any other galaxy for that matter. I just hope they packed a good book.
So, our troubles are over?
Yes. Any suggestions as to where to go next?
Well, if our troubles are over, then I suppose we better go look for some more.
My thoughts exactly. Geronimo.